I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. It's nice to see the humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me. Breathe it in. I know it's a lot. The hair is a bite. When you're staring at a demigod. So what can I say except you're welcome for the tide, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, it's okay. You're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demigod.
For this match, I am Raoni.
Woo! Morocco! Woo!
Au final, je suis contente que c'est
Merci.
يلا هذه جيبكم هذه هذه
I have a wonderful team. They know each other since they are, I think, 11 or 12. So they know each other very well, and they take care of every single person of the team. They take care about the other person. This is important for the team competition to have a team like this. They are disciplined and motivated. It's not easy to be a world-class player. There is a lot of players who try to be professional. And to make it, you need to be to have a lot of things. First of all, family who had the same goal than you. When you see Federer, Djokovic, Nadal, all the big players, Murray, it's a family thing, you know. You have to work.
Looking good.
For the girls, the best example, they are an Arabic woman, and for me there is two examples of a great tennis woman. It's obviously Ons Jabeur, but there is also the Egyptian Maya Sharif, who played all the juniors tournament in Africa. She played the AGC under 14, under 16, under 18. She goes to university, she loses her WTA ranking, then after graduate, she goes to Spain, she trained very, very hard for 3 years, then make it to top 40. That's the best example for our girls and for all the African girls. Okay, I can tell you Williams. But there is only one Williams. Do you mean? And it's important to show them something possible. And Maya Sharif did it.
I've been playing tennis for as long as I can remember. And because my family is a tennis family, we've all played tennis, so I might have been 3 or something. I don't remember how that day was, but I can tell you that that might have been the best thing I've done in my life, because it's a really great sport and I love it.
First time I played tennis, it was obviously in Morocco, because I lived there since I was born. So my first time was with my older sisters, they used to play tennis, so I would always go to the tennis club with them and watch them, and one day I just grabbed the racket and I went and played with them.
Well, tennis is a very pushing sport, so I think that whenever we go on court, we're always being pushed to our limits because we're always trying to do our best, and so we're always pushed and we're always looking for that perfection and trying to make the best shots every time. And I think that's what's great about it, because it's really challenging.
Lately, I've been working in trusting myself and playing with more confidence, especially to be relaxed on the court and have more fun. I think I have many qualities that can be developed if I trust myself and be more relaxed and be more aggressive, especially.
So what I'm working on right now is to stay focused in the court and stay calm, and that's something I think it's gonna change me in the other matches if I stay calm, because most of the time I don't stay calm and that's when I lose my matches.
For me, I think I like to play more aggressive with my forehand and variate my game a lot, especially with my backhand, have more fun and yeah.
So since I started tennis, my family was always behind me, my friends, my coaches, also the Moroccan Federation, they are helping me a lot to play a lot of tournaments. Yeah, I thank them a lot.
I'm working on my aggressive game, tennis-wise. Also, I'm also working on my fitness and conditioning to become stronger. So we are planning to go on a lot of trips this summer to play a lot of future tournaments to get my ranking. And I'll probably try to play the Olympic Games next year. So I need to have a ranking to play that, so that's what we are trying to do this summer. We're gonna play in a lot of tournaments, my coach and I.
I think what makes me different from other players is my motivation of always wanting to do better, always trying to be the best, So I think that's what makes the difference, and I'm trying to really reach my limits in this sport.
Obviously, my dream since I was like 5 years old is to become a great tennis player, is to be unforgettable. So like for the Moroccan tennis, we didn't really have a lot of good players. So my dream is to become the best Moroccan player and to reach the top 100 WTA so that I can become history for Morocco. And that is a lot of pride for me, and I'm very proud to actually be Moroccan and try to get my dream come true. 'Cause we're gonna be legends. Gonna get their attention. What we're doing here ain't just scary. It's about to be legend. Feeling in our souls we care.